It's the mistakes that killed me, yeah.
So that's why we didn't play.
Get a shot in, get a shot in.
Careful, people.
But generally, to play diagonally, is generally a good idea or not?
If I almost play every shot like that, it's...
Singles.
Yeah.
Singles is very good. Because every single step counts, right?
Yeah.
So you've done the front and back, you know how tired it is
for
every single step. So
The thing is, even if it's predictable, still not easy. Even if you know I'm going to do it, I still have to run.
Because, you see, if you're moving diagonally, that means you need practice.
Yeah.
You need to be an expert. So, it's a trained thing. You need to be trained to handle this kind of job.
Thank you.